And now it is time for our Millennial Minute with the one and only Especial.
Yeah, okay.
K. And it's your boy Special K with the Millennial Minute.
Baby.
What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm wonderful. What about you?
I'm very well, except I can't talk right, apparently. So anyway, a bit of good news. There was this Virginian politician. She went viral about in 2017. I think her name is Laura Kanter or something. Kanter? Yeah. So anyway, she went viral in 2017 for flipping off. It's online. You can flip it. She was flipping off Trump's, presidential car. And she just won a seat in Virginia.
Yeah. Yep. I saw.
So that's freaking awesome news.
So she got her back. She got her job back.
She did.
You flipped him out so good. We both
flipped
off.
Yeah. You done effed up so good. We both know.
There she goes. She got the. She's holding up the wrong finger on that number one sign, but it's the same thing.
She really was. But yeah, that's just good news. Anytime somebody does something bad to Trump, that's always good news.
Yes, I like it. I like where you go with that.
Short and sweet and to the point, baby.
There it is.
And it's your boy Special K with the Millennial Minute, baby.
The militant man Jamal Kingsley returns to expose racism hidden in our everyday lives. That's coming up in less than 15 minutes. It's the D.L. Hughley Show.
You think you're funny. Why don't you?